Hey, Maydry, can you post this for me?
I swear. They're just as disgusting as ever. I can't believe I worried. Birdmaids, just like parakeets, the back of their neck is super sensitive.
And their all-in-one cloaca feels fantastic, like a combination of both holes. They're one of, if not the lewdest species of them all.